Alright, so what's up since that last video? This is not fully assembled, I just slid that into place, but essentially what I'm about to do is simply wire these up to the board. I had to take the shrink wrap off to fit the ends on. I don't remember if that got caught on video, probably not. I did it a little backwards, and in one case, I kind of damaged the side just a little, scratched it up, so I figured, well, why not just seal it all in hot glue, and that'll help ensure that there are no electrical cross wires or nothing. Positive to positive, my black heat shrink is just a little too small to really fit onto two of these wires at once, and these are 214 gauge together. As I said in the previous one, I only had that crappy 10 gauge, so rather than deal with that, I figured, well, if I put two of these together, that'll allow for even more current to more easily flow from the battery, at the very least, to the connector for the RC car. So my soldering iron should be all set. I'm going to go ahead and finish this up. I'm not going to seal these together, because I need to be able to position them on the truck. So after all this, I gotta clean the table up, and we'll see where things are at after that.